Columbine shooting, deemed to be one of the deadliest school shootings in American history. It took place on April 20th, 1999, at the hands of two teenagers, Eric Harris and Dylan Klebold. To say that the duo were troubled individuals would be fair, as one of them wrote about killing mankind in his journal, while the other had a desire to shoot himself. Needless to say, that these two boys needed serious help, but unfortunately, they never received it, and as a result, formed a malicious plan that wreaked havoc against the Columbine community. Check out the full story on YouTube at Terror Tales.